Remember the UTXO model? Well, Bitcoin doesn't have accounts with associated Bitcoin tallies. Rather, you can think of each transaction as outputs from previous transactions feeding into new inputs. Transactions contain the signature of the owner of the unspent funds. These unspent transactions are UTXOs. So how do you spend your Bitcoin or your UTXOs? This is important. Spending Bitcoin is the act of redeeming previous outputs with a proof that you are the legitimate redeemer. And then you can specify who can redeem the output you're now creating by encoding that person's information in your transaction. For example, if I send Bitcoin in the form of UTXOs to Rusty, then in that transaction, I will encode that only Rusty can redeem these UTXOs. And the proof that Rusty would have to provide in order to redeem the Bitcoin is constructed with two things: his public key and his signature. We will go into more detail later about exactly how the script is constructed.